Alright, you guys, it's week two of level two Foxtrot here at Studio One. We finished up our twist turn today. We did
grapevine,
and then we started off with our pivots, but we'll do pivots next week.
So, do the grapevine.
No.
We did last
week. Oh, you did the twist.
Yep.
Okay.
So, do the grapevine when you're facing wall. You're going to do twinkle. Slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, 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 slow. Slow, quick, quick. You're facing lion dance down the way you're going. When you're doing the very beginning leaders, you're going to take all four steps. Quick, quick. Forward, forward, forward. Close mouth, follower up the outside knee. She's going to step behind. We're going to square up. Now leers and step back with your right. Forward, forward to the left. From here, bring my left hand to my right shoulder. Give me a turn. For quick, quick, I bring my feet together. I pick her up on the back, step slow, slow, quick, quick.
A couple of important notes. These are all quick steps for our grapevine. We're stepping on our toes, but there's no rising fall. Okay, so as we do these quick steps, it's all level, and we're stepping on our toes. And then he's going to pick us up for the L turn.
Last one's pivots. Comes from promenade position. We're going to go slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. So what's happening, we're taking two steps, Lears. On step two, Lears, get in front of your follower. Slow, slow. I made a difference where I'm in front of my follower. I'm going to step quick. Step across, but not down line, connecting me right knee to her right.
Here we're in a closed position.
We're going to pivot around quick. We're still connected at the knees. We're going to finish the turn and promenade slow, slow, quick, quick, like a normal promenade basic.
I don't know
if that's going to be it.
Awesome. We will see you guys next week. Thank you so much.
Thank you.